sand in my ass, man. My little girls can barely see anymore. I need to get another pair of goggles so they don't have to share. Poor things. I wonder if I'd rather suffocate than go blind.
on, git!
Its description, a big-ass motherfucker with a full faceplate. Armed, dangerous, non-responsive to any attempts at contact. Fire without warning. That'll be all.
Ugh.
here and there.
Who sent you? I said I'll sign everything. Now be my guest. I got nothing to lose. You took everything from me.
7 pounds since we moved here from Watson.
Ah, remember them dumpsters by Compecky Plaza?
Oh, yeah. Best torso monkey I've ever had.
Peeps don't mess with you.
Turns out she's here chasing her ex.
Ugh.
Never again.
Come on, please. Last time, I swear.
Moves cool, you know? So peeps don't mess with you.
Publish it?
Nah, just writing for me now. Makes it easier. Here's the score. Soon, it'll be 7 years since we brought Fort Larned home. Over the years, our endurance was tested by force, by coercion, by empty promises. But we endured. And hell, I lose to Redness. I received 3 orders during our attack on the city. The first, take the peninsula south of the storm channel. We did. The second, set up bases. Hold. We held. The third, withdraw. Fuck the positions. Well, that was the final order. You know why? Oh, look at that storm channel. I see Sivir there by day, collecting cargo by night. She's down like a dog. These days, you can light a smoke and spit the butter on the other side. But I tell you what, 7 years ago, that ship was brought, and you didn't stay with us. You stand there. Let me tell you how to stand. Stand with the fire, or drink. Life doesn't always give you a choice. That night, standing